guys, it's Jerrel here from Zen on KenCo, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys three variations of how to juggle. Alright, the first variation I'm going to teach you is a simple beginner trick. It's going to be just juggle to big cup. What you want to do is make sure you hold the can while still. You want to tug on the ball, make it past the can. Down, you want to throw the can, make it rotate one turn, and then when you throw it, you grab the ball when it comes down, make that can one turn, and when it one turns, you see the can handle, you throw the ball up, you grab the can, and then catch it. So what you want to practice first is catching the ball after you rotate the can. You just want to keep practicing that until you get it. And as you can see, the can's rotating slowly, one turn. Just keep practicing that for a little bit. And then when you're used to it, you want to, when the can comes down, that's when you throw the ball and you grab the can. Alright, so you just keep practicing that. You don't even have to go to big cup. You just drop the can without dropping the tom. Once you're used to that, you go to big cup. And then you can go in however you want. Alright guys, now I'm going to be teaching you an intermediate variation of the juggle, which is juggle behind. Alright, what you want to do, it's just like juggling in the beginning, in the beginning, just like that, but instead of going to keg, top, keg, you just go keg to top. You want to rotate very slowly. Rotate the pin very slowly. Make sure you run to it a little bit so you can catch it on the line. And if you're not used to lighthouse yet, you want to practice like lighthouse looks and all that before you do this trick. So you go keg to top. However you want. Alright guys, now I'm going to be teaching how to do an advanced variation of juggle, which is juggle to in. And it's not that different from the beginner variation. You're still going to can, tomba, to can, like so. But instead of going to big cup, you are going to spike it. So what you want to do is, this is the only tricky part to this trick, which is when you tug up the can and you go in for the juggle, you rotate the can, grab the tomba. And what you want to do for this trick is to rotate the tomba in an earth rotation. So it'll turn slowly and you can spot the ball easily. So it'll look like this, it'll go up, rotate the can. But when you throw the can, you grab the ball. When you rotate the ball, you grab the can, and then you smack it, just like so. You're gonna be trying your angle. Just like that. Alright guys, you just learned three variations of juggling on a kendama. From beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Now what you want to do now, if you're a little more advanced than others, and you can call yourself similar to a pro, you guys could put three of the variations and put it into one banger. From big cup, juggle the lighthouse, and juggle it.